you've just listened to was Sibelius's Finlandia, a symphonic poem packed with turbulence, reverence, and triumph. A masterpiece that captures a love of country, love of people, and a love of music. And I suppose that it's this love of music that brings us together on this Saturday afternoon. I'm Emily Sun, president of the Melbourne University Biomedicine Students Orchestra, and on behalf of the orchestra, I thank you all for coming today. We hope that Madame Amour will take you on an exciting musical journey as we continue and explore the works of Chopin, Weber, and Bizet. The Melbourne University Biomedicine Students Orchestra, or affectionately known as MUBSO, was co-founded by Richard Song, our principal cellist, and myself in 2016. We were partners in our first year physics prac class, and I remember quite clearly that we were just walking up the ramp to our physics prac when we started entertaining the idea of a biomedicine students orchestra. And after about 6 months of planning, we held our inaugural concert Into the Baltic in this very auditorium in May last year, followed by a mid-semester night stream in September. And currently, the committee for MUBSO consists of James Choi as secretary, Sean Lee as treasurer, Kimberly Cao as publications officer, Elizabeth Hu, our events and sponsorships officer, and last but not least, Brandon Howe, our librarian. The Australian Cancer Research Foundation in their vision for a cancer-free future, as well as the Music Therapy Department of the Royal Children's Hospital. We will be donating all concert proceeds, split evenly between the Australian Cancer Research Foundation and the Royal Children's Hospital. And should you like to make an additional donation, please find one of our friendly ushers, Jeffrey or Terrence, or our treasurer, Sean Lee, during the interval. Despite the biomedicine in our name, the students who make up MUBSO actually come from different faculties across the university, but we're all united by a mutual love of music and passion for charity. And I believe that it is this diversity that draws each one of us closer to each other. And as a close-knit orchestra, when we perform, we don't perform only as an orchestra, we perform as a family. Besides our major concerts held once per university semester, we also share our music through charity performances. For example, recently at the Royal Melbourne Hospital, Federation Square and Village Baxter. We are blessed to have these performance opportunities and know that the MUBSO today would not be possible without the generous funding and support from the University of Melbourne Student Services and Amenities Fee Grant Program. We'd also like to thank our partners, the University of Melbourne Student Union, and Folding Our Futures, as well as St. Mary's College for providing us with a rehearsal hall venue where members have formed many unforgettable memories in music and over delicious pizza during rehearsal breaks. We're also honored to have Nicholas Bochner, assistant principal cellist of the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra, as our conductor. He has been an incredible leader and role model for our orchestra, offering invaluable advice with always the perfect sprinkle of humor. We simply cannot thank you enough. And finally, our audience. Thank you once again for coming to our concert, for supporting orchestral music. And without you, the equation of music would be incomplete. And in particular, the parents in the audience, we'd like to thank you for believing in us from the first time we put bow to string. Or lips to read, making that awful squeaky sound, and for investing your time, effort, and sanity into our music education. And while my family is unable to come because they're in Brisbane, I know that they've always been my biggest supporters. And with all of you here today, my heart is immensely full and grateful. And now it is with great honor that I introduce our soloist, Chai Jie Lo, who will be playing the first Chopin piano concerto. Chai Jie is an honors student of Professor Ian Hawtham at the Melbourne Conservatorium of Music. Originally from Brisbane, she fostered a deep love of music from a young age, achieving both her ANEB licentiate and associate diplomas of music by age 15. And at age 16, she made her concerto debut performing Rachmaninoff's Rhapsody on a Theme of Paganini with the Queensland Pops Orchestra. In 2014, Chaijie was a major prize winner in the Queensland Piano Competition and was selected as a scholarship recipient of the Stony Brook International Piano Festival in New York, where she performed solo at the New York City Yamaha Piano Salon. In 2016, Chaijie was invited to perform in a masterclass with Lars Vogt at the Melbourne Recital Centre and was a 2017 Margaret Sutherland Bursary Fund Concert Artist. Chaijie is a recipient of the Gladys Payne Memorial Piano Award, Catherine Grace McWilliam Scholarship, Athenaeum Club Instrumental Soloist Prize, and the 2017 Florence Mink Mai Prize. And our orchestra is incredibly lucky to have worked together with Chaijie. So without further ado, please welcome Chaijie Lowe performing the Chopin Piano Concerto No. 1 in E minor.
Thank you. Thank you.